Hi, I'm Kishan Patel with AtlasRFIDStore.com. Today, we're going to take a look at the ThingMagic's RFID Reader Modules. We're going to talk about the difference between fixed readers and reader modules, when to choose a reader module, as well as any other additional devices that expand upon the development process, such as the Express Sensor Hub and its available interface modules. Before we begin, let's briefly talk about why people purchase RFID reader modules.
At the most basic level, a finished reader will include a processor, memory, power supply, antenna connectors, and a durable case built around the RFID reader module. Out of the box, finished RFID readers, when connected to antennas, are ready for deployment. Unlike finished readers, reader modules are small, embeddable readers requiring custom engineering. These reader modules are meant for original equipment manufacturers and developers to use for three main reasons. Embed into existing products to create a smart product. To be used in the creation of a new finished reader. Or to create an entirely new product with RFID capabilities.
Here are a few advantages of RFID reader modules.
Low price. Because the customer only pays for the hardware that the application requires, mass-scale implementations are often much more cost-effective when the project implements RFID reader modules. This allows customers to avoid readers that are otherwise over-engineered.
Increased flexibility. When developing on RFID reader modules, this enables increased flexibility to specify things such as the module's frequency ranges, sensor options, and processing power, rather than being limited to a finished reader's design.
Custom form factor. Where finished readers come with an existing case, RFID modules enable the customer to fit the reader's finished dimensions based on the application's needs.
There's a three-step process as customers move from proof of concept to full-scale deployment using RFID reader modules.
Stage 1, the software stage. Purchasing a module development kit is the first step in interacting with the basic module, chassis, and power adapter. This allows users to simply attach the antennas and begin reading tags. The Mercury API is ready for download and enables a developer to begin writing code and start interfacing with the reader module. In this stage, you can test different antennas, test different tags, connect to a PC and run the Universal Reader Assistant demo program, have access to technical support, and finally, write the custom software.
Now, let's take a look at what's included in the M6E Reader Module Development Kit.
First, I'll talk about the Reader Module. This is the M6E Reader Module attached to the mobile chassis unit. It has four ready-to-use RP-TNC female connectors, allowing for connection for four RFID antennas. On the chassis, it has a connection for the AC power supply and two mini USB ports. Next to those are available GPIO ports for use with auxiliary devices. Also in the development kit is a 6-foot antenna cable, a USB to micro B cable, an AC power adapter, a 7DVIC patch antenna, packet of sample tags, the Mercury API, and full schematics. Stage 2, the hardware stage. Once the software is developed in stage 1, the Express Sensor Hub can be purchased and the custom software can be loaded. The Express Sensor Hub's ARM processor allows for compiled code to be tested in a demo or proof of concept environment. The Express Sensor Hub comes with the engineering files that may be needed to select the appropriate form features. In this stage, the Express Sensor Hub is ideal for adding additional modules for functionalities such as Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, PoE, GPS, as well as for pre-screening for regulatory compliance, demonstrations, or ready for customer use. Accessing information like reference design files, schematics, layout files, and Gerber files. This information provides circuit board manufacturers with detailed specifications for designing a custom circuit board layout.
Finally, at the end of the stage, you will have designed a custom form factor, circuit board, or product ready for development.
Now, let's take a look at what's available in the Express Sensor Hub kit, as well as other available accessories.
First, I'll talk about the reader module. This is a micro reader module attached to a microcontroller-based motherboard. On the motherboard is a connection for the AC power supply and two mini USB ports. Next to those are available plugins for additional interfaces like PoE and Wi-Fi modules. Also included with the Express Sensor Hub are two USB cables, an antenna adapter cable, and additional schematics and Gerber files. Separately, other interface modules are available for purchase at this stage, such as Bluetooth, GPS, PoE, and Wi-Fi plugins. Stage 3, mass production. At the third stage, customers can begin purchasing reader modules themselves in volume to fit their custom designed circuit board or product that will work with their developed software. This is a single M6E module used in the mass production stage.
Thanks for joining us and walking through RFID reader modules. For more information on the ThingMagic reader modules or on all things RFID, check out our blog or visit our resources page. And as always, if you have any questions, please send us an email or give us a call.